Okay, I just got a drink. We are set for life. Hey, let's start a new game. Welcome to the Federation Hangar. Continue. Blah, blah, blah. I don't care. Oh, I could... Oh, we're going to name this, all right. This is going to be good. It's going to be called... Oh, let's see. The Teg. The Epic Gamer Guy Machine. No, we'll just call it Teg Machine. Teg Machine. Even though I can't spell worth beans, that's okay. M. There we go. I can't type worth beans. That's different. Hit enter. Okay. Teg Machine. We're going to confirm that. And I guess we can rename these guys, too. I was watching a video on that. Well, I don't care. Type A, type B, hide rooms. What's that do? No, I don't want to do that. It's weird. Well, I guess we are just going to do that ship because it thinks it's cool. So, increase scrap rewards, huh? Ooh, should I do easy? Ooh, I'm tempted to do easy. You know, we'll do normal. We'll make it fun. And I have weapons here that I can't really do anything with. Yeah, we'll do normal. We're going to do it. Start. Okay, open the game menu. Okay, that sounds good. Okay, so I don't want to jump right now. What do we got? I got two guys. So, I think, I guess, well, let's see. This is doors. This will keep the doors working. That'll heal people. This is for weapons and stuff or something, I guess. And that's your shields. No, this is weapons. Excuse me. That's engines. That's air. What is this? I don't know what this is. I don't know what it is. What is it? Let's see. Sensors. Okay, that's important. Well, why don't we put that guy there? Did I not click properly? Right click, excuse me. And then why don't we put, that guy's piloting. So why don't we put another guy in the engines to make sure the engines are stable? I think that's a good idea. I don't see anything wrong with that. Maybe we want to put a guy in the weapons for faster shooting, maybe? Actually, yeah, let's put him there. Let's put him in the weapons so we could potentially shoot faster. Okay, John, you ready? Got the air and everything. I think we are set for life. So why don't we, what is this? What are we missing here? Oh, we don't have any drone parts. Well, that's fine. So why don't we jump? Where are we? Exit, huh? Why don't we go exit then? Why don't we make our way to the exit? There's a floating ship there. I don't know if that's good news or not. And we're losing fuel here. That I determined. Ooh. Let's see. Oh, I think this will be fun. Let's attack him. I don't know how well this is going to work. Hold on. Pause the game for a second. Let's figure out what I'm doing. This fires one missile, does 2 damage. That fires 3 lasers, 1 damage each. I want this missile then, I think. And I guess I can enable this, too, so I have full use of everything. But I want to get this guy started, don't I? What do I have here? I want to knock down his shield. So we're going to knock down his shield. I don't know if this is good or not. This is probably really a dumb idea, but we're going to do it. And this guy, well, we'll figure out what he can do next. But let's, it's a hostile ship. It is not very good news bears at all. So let's see what I do there. Miss? You could miss with these? That is uncool. I refuse. Oh, yeah. Keep hitting our shield, you turd and a half. Okay, why do I keep missing? Does it... What does it think he is? Do I have to do this or something? Burst laser, maybe? Well, let me do that. Why does it keep missing? Somebody explain to me. Not enough system power. Oh, crap. We have issues here. My bad. Well, this guy needs to stay in the shield. He's fixing the stuff. He's fixing our problems. He is doing that job well. Okay, let's try this. Why don't we do that? Maybe that'll work. Or maybe it won't, I don't know. I finally did some damage to him. That turd and a half. He is a turd and a half. Let's get these lasers shooting at something too. Let's get some lasers going there. And we'll get this guy going there too. We need to knock down his shield. That is our main priority. I don't want to jump or do anything. I don't know if this is a good idea or not. But, his shields are down big time. He is screwed in the butt. Okay, so why don't we take out his engine now? That way he'll be, like, really screwed and won't be able to do anything. So we should be okay. There we go. Oh, can I not do that? Oh, I don't have enough stuff, do I? Or whatever, I don't know. Let's take out his engine. This is probably a really bad idea. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you're mad. Okay, now, Number of missiles. Well, what do I do if I can't fire missiles? This isn't good. We have a bit of a dilemma here. Ship? Ship info? Uh-oh. Well, I don't know what to do. I mean, we're pretty screwed the way it is right now. So, I don't know if this is good or not. In fact, uh-oh. They're attacking our H2O, man. We don't need you over there. Go over here. Go fix the H2O issues that we may or may not be having. And you, we're not going anywhere anytime soon. Actually, I think we are. We're jumping. We're getting the heck out of Dodge. I don't want to be near that turd again. I think I want to go to the store. Let's go to the store. We need to get the heck out of Dodge. That guy was a pain in my butt. Okay, well, that's good. We need to get some more missiles. We don't need any fuel or anything. We are set for life. Let's get some missiles. There we go. Let's see what we got. Our hull's a little damaged. That's okay. Let's jump. I don't want to go back over there. Well, I kind of do. Why do I only have one missile? I just bought a whole bunch. Or did I not buy a whole bunch? Does that only get you one? Does that only get you one? What? What? I can't buy any more of those. Okay, well, this is irritating. I'm very irritated. I don't know what to do. I'm probably really effing this up. But we're going to jump, I guess. We're just going to get the heck out of here as soon as possible. Danger, huh? Well, I don't like danger. I don't. So, what are we supposed to do? He's allowed to move, right? I'm a little scared. Oh, I got a right click, that's right. Why don't we move you guys to the health department at the moment? Make sure you're all nice and healed for everything. Okay, so the doors are broken, is that it? Well, that's not good. Let's get a pilot back over here. And then let's get you over here, and then you over here. And then let's jump, because I have nothing better to do. So where are we? Right here. Let's go into this nebula thing. Let's just get to the exit. I know I'm probably not doing this right at all, but that's okay. That's okay. Oh, jeez. This doesn't look good at all. I only have one missile. What am I gonna do? I don't have enough power either. I think I've really royally messed this up. Unpower. Then power it. Power it, you turd. Taking damage. I don't like taking damage. Oh, crud stains. We're charging. I can't leave yet? I don't like this. At all. Oh my gosh. He's destroying our ship. I don't know what to do. Fix the shields, man. Fix the shields. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Hey, you. We're not going anywhere right now, so why don't you come over here and work on shields. Dang it, I keep left-clicking. Don't damage our health-o-meter. Come on, you work on shields, bud. Or I guess not. I guess you can't. Oh, crap. Our H2O is taking some damage. Okay, bud, you need to come over here and take care of that shit. Uh-oh. Is that our engine? Oh, that is our engine. Oh, that's an issue. That's a big issue, man. You need to... Oh, crap. You need to move over here right now. Right now. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well, since we're not firing, that doesn't do us any good. So let's get you in there helping him fix the engines so we can get out of here. Or we're about to have some real issues. Don't take down our... This guy's such a jerk. He's such a jerk. We're about to lose. Hey, did I just lose somebody? Oh, all my people are dying. Whoops. Let's try this again. There we go. Okay. We're starting over. I like starting over. That's good. Let's go not there. Let's go somewhere that seems positive. The exit's over here. We're just going to make a beeline for the darn exit. I'm going to be a wimp. And I'm going to try to play this game like a cool kid. Trade. Oh, man. Well, I guess we're not going to trade with you. Very much. Let's get out of here. Let's just make a beeline for whatever and see what we can do. I can't go over there, but we can go over here. So let's go over here. I hope nobody's gonna want to attack us and be mean. We'll let you continue on your way. What? What? Oh, I have to fight this guy. Oh, he's gonna be mad.